I'm Colonel Vosh from the U.S. Army.
Hi, I'm Cassie, and this is my dad.
What's going on? Was that really a spaceship?
Wait, what the f***?
We're here to help. Our intel suggests that the first wave is extreme cold temperatures. We'll be back with firewood to assist.
I'm starting to feel chilly, Dad.
Don't worry, Cass. We'll get through this together.
Colonel Vosh.
I'm glad the firewood was effective.
Dad, what happened?
There's a deadly flu going around. The rest of the nurses caught it too.
Oh no. This must be the second wave. Will you be okay?
Stay inside, Cass. I don't want you to catch it.
But we have to keep going.
I know. That's what Dad would have wanted.
Don't worry. This will all be over soon.
Vosh, what's happening? I can't see anything.
It's the third wave. Power's out worldwide. We need other light sources.
I can't find you, but it's fine. I trust you. brought the powers back on. Hopefully this is all over now.
She doesn't suspect a thing. Let's show these pathetic civilians what us aliens are capable of. Time to control the tectonic plates and unleash these earthquakes.
Vosh, how could you betray me?
Well, all's fair in love and... no, just war. One last thing.
You killed my dad. What kind of monster are you?
I am the fifth wave.
You're not going to die. You're not going to die.
Hey, Nate.